Might I interest you in a drink?
Oh, that's the Ronan O'Reilly I know and hate. Leave a man bleeding and offer his girl a drink.
Two whiskies.
Sure.
So, you're with Liam now. When did this happen?
Maybe you've gone daft. Donny's brother just tried to kill you. Held a knife at your throat, he did, and you let him go. You killed my Donny, God rest his soul, with less provocation.
Are you disappointed, are you?
I'm just trying to figure you out. Why did you let Liam live when you were so quick to murder my poor Donny?
Cheers, bud. Maybe I didn't want to see you sad or heartbroken all over again. So do you feel bad now, doubting my motives, when all I was trying to do was protect you?
Protect me? By shooting Donny dead in the street?
He would have done the same to me if I'd crossed him, you know that.
Well, he could be mean as the devil himself.
That he could. To our Donny, may he sing with the angels in heaven and remember the rules next time around.
I get so tired sometimes.
Do you now?
Tired of me life. Tired of feeling sad all the time. Tired of feeling alone.
So am I.
But you might be the man who can change all that.
Would you like another drink, miss?
You don't have to get me drunk, you know. Just get me out of here.
And where would you be wanting to go?
Some place we can be alone.
Home, sweet home.
Don't they pay you better? With all your expertise.
I like them. Keep a low profile.
Oh, a dive like this? I might never be seen again.
Losing Howard, are you? After hustling me out of the pub, I could have just caught fire.
You wouldn't be thinking of burning the pub now, would you?
Let me pour you a drink.
No. But thank you.
Are you having second thoughts? Or perhaps you wanted to get me out of the pub before Liam rounded up his mates and came back to do me in.
You want the truth, Ronan?
Sure. Why not?
I'm going to kill you myself. Did you think that you could murder my poor Donny and not have to answer to anyone?
Donny was working against me. He understood the game.
Oh, and that's what it is to you. A big game. Never thinking of all the people who get hurt along the way.
I already told you. He would have done the same to me.
My Donny was far from perfect. But he loved me. And you killed him like he was nothing.
Maybe Donny loved you. Maybe he didn't. But he should have taught you a few things. One. If you get control of a gun and you mean business, use it. And two, never stand close enough for someone to take it away. Care to try again? Who knows? Maybe it'll work this time. Come on. If you're gonna shoot me, pull the trigger. You're wasting my time and yours.
Are you ever sorry? Do you have any compassion? Any feeling at all?
No, I don't. But you do. And that's why you can't shoot me. You despise yourself. You destroy your own life, and for what? The likes of me. Do yourself a favor, Siobhan. Put the gun down. Get out of here. Find a way to be happy. I mean, that's what Donny would want.
No, he wouldn't. Donny would want to be grieving. He gladly have me destroy myself to avenge him. You should know that. And if Johnny knew that we were in this room together, he'd kill us both.
What was your idea to be alone, not mine?
But you fell for it. Doesn't make sense. When I slapped your face, you didn't knock me to the floor, and I know why.
And I suppose you're gonna tell me.
You aren't Ronan O'Reilly, that's for sure. So who in God's name are you?